Hello to my Wildcats. This is Mr. Anderson, your principal, and I am home working online just like you are. I hope that you are learning a lot, enjoying the technology, and taking advantage of some time together with your families as we work through this remote learning together. You are doing a fantastic job, tremendous as always, and I'm very proud of all the work that you're doing. So I hope to hear from you. Have a great evening. Keep up the great work.
Hey, what's up, Wildcats? Mr. Yu here, your friendly neighborhood computer teacher. I see all of you are doing an awesome job at home. I like that you're balancing your screen time with your physical activity outside. I think it's really important, even as a technology teacher. I even have to get away from the screen once in a while. Keep working hard. I do miss all of your beautiful faces. It's tough being away, I do understand, but you know what? With the wonders of technology right now, we get to see each other face-to-face through video and so forth. I know you're working hard on Seesaw, Flipgrid, and so forth, and I do see a lot of you on typing.com working really hard. Those words per minute are shooting up, so we haven't lost a step whether we are here or there. So again, I do miss every single one of you. I miss being in the computer lab with you. I miss talking to you, but you know what? This is a time where, you know what, we have to embrace the situation. Think about, you know what, what's important to us right now. We have family, you do have your teachers, you have the ability to see your teachers. So I think right now it's really important that we're thankful for, I don't know, every little thing that we do each day, just being here, breathing here. So you know what, the fact that we can still learn and be at a school at the same time is a pretty cool thing. So let's be honored, and then let's embrace the situation, be humble, and enjoy. So Wildcats, have an awesome day, and I will see you very soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, Wildcats. It's Miss Ortiz, your witty librarian. I hope things are going well. Be sure to check out the resources on our library website. I'll be adding some new resources in the coming days. Feel free to email me if you're looking for a good recommendation for a book. Take care and keep up the good work.
Hi, Wildcats. It's Miss Kasaka here. I hope you're all enjoying your time at home with your families. You're all doing a really great job during your virtual learning. I miss seeing all of your faces. Keep up the great work.
Hey, Wildcats. Good to see you. Just wanted to say congratulations on finishing your first full week of remote learning. You guys are doing great. Thanks to all the families that are helping out. We are so proud of all of you, and we all can't wait to get back to Whitman and see your smiling faces. Take care and give somebody a hug today. See you soon. Bye.
Hey, Whitman, it's Mr. Bowman. Week one of remote learning's in the books, and you all did amazing. Keep up the great work and keep up the reading. See you guys later.
Hey, Wildcats, how are you? I miss you all so much. I miss being in school and passing you in the hallway and seeing you outside for recess. Mostly, I miss my kids from my class this year. You guys are doing an amazing job every day. Things keep going smoother and smoother, and I can't wait to see what week two brings. Keep up the great work.
Hey, Whitman, it's Mr. Swig. Keep up the good work. We'll get through this together. And like Mr. Anderson always says, you have the choice to make it a great day. So keep having good days.
Hi, boys and girls. Mrs. Cohen here. I just wanted to thank the new parents for the amazing job with the new home. I also want to let you know how many people you're helping by staying home and doing your schoolwork. Keep up the good work. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, Whitman Wildcats, this is Mrs. Cosmina here, just checking in to say what a great job you've done all week, and you've really worked hard. We're very proud of you. Keep it up, and we can't wait to see you when we finally get back to school. Until then, bye.
Hi, Wildcats, it's Mrs. Iwano. Congratulations on finishing your first week of remote learning. I'm so proud of all of you. I can't wait to see everyone soon.
So stay healthy, stay strong, until I see you again. Be safe. Bye-bye.
tell you how proud I am of you. You made it through your first week of remote learning, and you did a great job. I loved hearing all your voices and seeing your videos on Seesaw, and I look forward to hearing the same this week. And I want to thank all of your parents for helping you get set up and online this week. I know it's not easy with everyone working from home now, but hopefully soon we'll be back together in our little Fox family classroom. Until then, do your best, and I'm always here if you need any help. Just let me know, and I will help you the best way I can. Have a great day, and have a great week. Bye-bye.
Hey Wildcats, Miss Pomisano here. I miss you guys so much, and I'm so proud of you. Remote learning isn't easy, but you guys make it look like a piece of cake. You're going to rock week two. I hope we see each other soon.
Hi guys, Miss Prado here. I miss you all so much. I've just been enjoying my maternity leave with my two boys who are both sleeping right now, which never happens, so I'm trying to take advantage of it. But I heard that everyone was doing such a great job with the remote learning. I'm so proud of you guys. I can imagine that this isn't easy for anyone, and you guys are probably having a mix of emotions. But just remember that this too shall pass. Soon enough, you'll be back at school and hanging out with your friends and going to all your sport games. So just try to make the best of the situation. Keep up all your great work. And if you can, try to take the time to do something that you've always wanted to do that you might not have time to. Maybe you want to learn how to cook or bake, garden, or photography. You have the time to do it now, so you guys can definitely try something new. But again, keep up all the great work, and I'm so proud of you guys, and I hope to see everyone soon. Bye.
Hi, Whitman Wildcats. This is Gretchen Gerber. I'm the Director of Elementary Education for Washington Township Public Schools. I hope that you are enjoying your first week of remote learning. We're going to be entering week two. I hear you're doing a great job. Keep up the good work, and be sure to take some time to play outside.
Hey Wildcats, it's Miss Stumpf. I miss seeing all of you so much, but I'm so glad that I'm still able to see your artwork during this time. I've been so impressed with the work I've been seeing so far and the time that you guys have been putting into it. Keep up the great work.
Hi Wildcats. I'm here with my assistant teacher, Mr. Owen, to let you know that you did an awesome job on your first week of remote learning. I'm so proud of all the hard work that you're putting in. Just remember to keep trying your best and keep a positive attitude. Miss you guys so much and can't wait to see you soon. Bye!
Hey, what's up, Whitman Wildcats? It's Mr. Harvey here. I just wanted to reach out to let you know that I am super proud and super impressed with all the hard work you guys have been doing during this remote learning period. Okay, we made it through week one and you guys crushed it. Okay, better than I could have ever imagined. But you know, I really shouldn't be surprised because I've got the best students in the world. Okay, I miss all of you. I cannot wait to see you guys again, and hopefully it's sooner rather than later. Okay? Keep up the hard work, and I'll see you soon.
Hi, boys and girls. Mr. Mumbauer here. Just wanted to say how proud I am to all of you. You made it through the week, the first week of remote learning. Congratulations. Awesome job. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of all of you for all of your accomplishments this week. And certainly, I'm proud of all the parents for making this adjustment smoothly, and the transition has been great as well. Continue to email me if you have any questions. Other than that, congratulations on getting through the first week, and have a wonderful weekend.
Hola, chicos y chicas. Just wanted you to know that your teachers care about you very much. We know that this might feel a little scary right now with everything going on, so remember to do your mindful breathing. Let's do some together right now. Deep breath in and out. Inhalo por la nariz. Exhalo por la boca. Do this all day long and be calm. We will be so happy to see each and every one of you when things get back to normal. And they will. Adios, chicos.
Hey, Whitman Wildcats. 1 week down in the books. Did a great job. I'm proud of each and every single one of you. I really miss my kiddos in room 11. I hope you're hanging in there and staying healthy. See you soon.
Hi, Whitman Wildcats. So proud of the great work that you are doing for your remote learning. Miss your smiling faces. Hope to see you soon. Take care. Mrs. Stevens.
Hi, everyone. It's Mrs. Johnson. Just wanted to say hi and check in with you and let you know how proud I am of everybody's hard work this week. Whew, I'm glad that we all made it. So I'm thinking what better way to re-energize this weekend is with a good book. So I know that I'm going to read Mr. Popper's Penguins with Brooklyn because she has to read this book for her school. And I just love reading out loud and reading together with my daughter or anybody in my family, and even for myself. So I hope that you have a book picked out that you can read and enjoy just for reading's sake. Don't have to write anything down. Don't have to talk about the book with anybody. Just you and the book. Remember, we're all in this together. So if you have any questions about your reading, I'm only a click away. Bye.
Hey, Women Wildcats, it's Mrs. Perosi. I just want to take a minute to say how proud I am of everyone, of how hard you've been working. You guys are awesome. Your parents are awesome too for taking the time to help you with everything at home. Keep on working. We're going to get through this and hope to see everybody soon.
Go Wildcats, go Wildcats. Whitman students, all I have to say is wow. You all never stop amazing me. Your resilience, flexibility, and eagerness to learn is next level. I can't wait to be back with you all, but in the meantime, keep learning, keep growing, and keep playing, and keep up the fantastic work. Bye.
Hi, this is Mrs. Bolt, just reaching out to say hi to all of you wonderful Whitman Wildcats. Just wanted to let you know how very proud we all are of you and what an awesome job you're doing. Keep it up and have fun with your families. See you soon.
Congratulations to you and your parents for making it through your first week of remote learning. Keep up the hard work. Can't wait to see you all back at Whitman.
Hi, Wildcats. I must say that I missed seeing everybody in the hallways every day, but I am so thankful that we have this technology to be able to hear each other and communicate and still be able to learn. And I must say that I am super proud of everybody. We have such hard working and dedicated students to their learning, and the progress shows off. So keep up the hard work, Wildcats. You make me proud.
Hi, Wildcats. It's Miss Cadero. Great job staying on task and doing your schoolwork. Keep up the good work. I will see you soon. Have a good one. Bye, guys.
Hi, Whitman readers. Saying a cheery hello to everyone. As you can tell, we are all trying to get through a time that is very difficult. Please continue reading every day. And if you don't have someone to read, you can always choose one of your stuffed animals. I've been reading to Freedom every day. Have a great weekend and keep on reading. We'll talk to you again. Bye.
Hi, Whitman Wildcats. This is Mrs. Gerber, and this is my remote learning assistant, Daphne. I am so proud of all the hard work that you're doing in this very unusual situation. I hope you're taking the time to read some books that you've always been wanting to read. I hope that you're playing board games with your family. And I also hope that you're taking the time to go outside to enjoy this beautiful weather. I miss you all and hope to see you soon.
Hello, all of you wonderful Whitman Wildcats. First, I want to say I am so proud of you. You are really working hard and you're putting tons of effort into every assignment. Keep up the great work. I want to thank the parents as well. Without you, none of this would be possible. please continue to take care of yourself. And as always, if you have any questions or concerns, you may reach out to any of us, and we will get back to you as soon as possible. Bye-bye.
Hi, Wildcats. Week one of remote learning is in the books. You're doing great. Keep up the good work. Miss you.
Hey, Wildcats. Just wanted to say you're doing a great job with your remote learning. Keep up the good effort at home, and we miss you.
Hey, Whitman Wildcats, this is Mr. Clark checking in, your favorite phys ed teacher. I just want to let you know that I've been posting some new stuff up on my website, some new activities, some fitness calendars, and a really awesome hand-washing activity that I think your parents will really enjoy. Definitely miss seeing all your faces. I look forward to getting your pictures of you riding your bike, playing basketball, being active, and remember to enjoy this time with your family. So, signing out, Mr. Clark, about to do some burpees. See ya!
Hi, Wildcats! I just wanted to stop in and say hi and tell you all what a wonderful job you're doing with your schoolwork. I am so proud of all of you. Keep up the good work, and I'll see you guys soon.
Hi everyone, this Erin's here, just checking in to make sure that you are staying calm and using some of those coping skills that we've used so far this year. Don't forget to look up some videos to help you out with some calm down techniques and maybe some yoga and stretches while
Hey Wildcats, it's Mrs. Marucci. I hope you all are doing well. Keep up the good work completing your class assignments. I miss seeing all of your faces, and I hope to see you soon.
But I just wanted to say hi and that I miss you all, and I hope you're working hard at home. I hope you are working on your lessons. I hope you're helping out at home, getting outside to play every chance that you get. And I miss you all, and I hope to see you all soon. Bye.
Hey, Wildcats. Just wanted to say that you're all doing such a great job. Keep up the great work from home. We miss you.